Hello guys, my name is Manish. I'm from RIA Overseas. And this video is exclusive for the students those who have scored 150 or less in your NEET examinations. So now you must be thinking that you won't be getting any seats to fulfill your MBBS dream. But you're wrong. You can get your seats and fulfill your dream as well. So how? You must be thinking how, right? So the simple answer is you can get seats in management in India. The government seats will be allocated only for the students those who have scored merit marks. So if you have scored a less mark, you can go for the management seats, which will be costing you around 75 lakhs. This is not it. You'll also be paying around 5 to 6 lakhs for the donation. So totally, it will be costing you around 85 lakhs. This is the minimum I'm telling you. So if you're not capable to spend this much for your MBBS course, you can choose to study MBBS abroad, which will be costing you around 25 to 30 lakhs approximately. So now you must be having a question in your mind that whether this course to study in MBBS abroad is worth or not. Definitely it is, because the universities in MBBS which you study in MBBS abroad are WHO and MCI approved and recognized as well. So it will have the same value as of what you study in India. So if you want to know more information about MBBS abroad, you can watch the video in the description below.